Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back for some more GTA 5, and I hope you guys are enjoying this series. As I said before in the last video, these couple of missions are going to be assassination missions, and this is a chain assassination type of thing. And yeah, we need to go talk to Lester before starting the mission. I mean, he is going to tell us the details, and therefore. Oh man, stealing cars is not easy, but they make it look so damn easy in this game. Anyways, as I was saying, we need to go talk to Lester, and after that, he's going to tell us the details about the person we have to smoke up with the guns. That wasn't right, but that wasn't funny at all. Anyways, so he's going to tell us who we need to kill. Man, I can't make sentences properly. Wow. Whee! Okay, that was childish for me. Anyways, so we are almost there. Okay, yeah. I wanted to say that if anybody's new, yeah, do subscribe to the channel, please. Which approximately 97% of you are, and in some of the videos 100% of the people are not subscribed at all, and they're not much returning viewers. Okay, I'll shut up now.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Oh, so he's selling us to, invest in those cigarettes. So that is what we are going to do. And I won't be speaking much in this video. I mean, I don't do in any video anymore videos, but as I was saying before, appreciate all the support. I love you all, guys. I love you all, and let's get this. And yeah, do subscribe to the channel, please. Subscribe the channel. I mean, I'm actually quite a fast speaker, if I say so myself, but therefore I am incapable of pronouncing some of the words while speaking in that fast manner. Anyways, let's get this.
Thank you.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
He's got a gun!
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Thank you.
Rise and shine.
Hey!
What the hell was that? Shit, someone call the cops. I'm a sitting duck up here. This is lunacy.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Lester better appreciate this shit.
Oh, bullshit! The cops!
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Okay, that ought to do it. Hell, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Oh, Okay, so that was some pickle we had to face. That was quite a hassle. And yeah, we have completed the mission, and our investments should have gone up by now. I guess maybe I made a mistake. Let's see which car we can afford now. I mean, it's nice to have a change of car. Can't change this. Damn it! Not even this. 2.20 million? 2.2 million? My bad. Man, everything is so expensive. Okay, so now we should go and visit our house, which Lester bought for us. We have completed whatever he asked from us, and let's see where it is. There it is. Okay, so we are living here now, or Franklin is living there. So I have to go there, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. I mean, enjoy the ride. Whatever.
Lady, chill. Shit.
No way.
Oh, well, fuck. That's dumb luck right there. Bitch ass bullshit.